This girl literally didn't do research on hamsters.
I think it's monkey. I'm so excited. Look at all my stuff I got for him. I'm so excited. Do I keep him in my room? I don't have any room in my room. Unless I want to move my TV, but I don't want to move my TV.
Hi, bud. I don't even like...
Why are you whispering?
Oh my gosh, it's so cute. I'm gonna cry.
She just started petting a hamster when she got it. She literally just got a hamster without her parents knowing. You could play with hamsters when you get home, but not when you're in the car.
That's like really convenient though, like I like it right there. Should we just set up in Ryan's room? Like, cause there's nowhere else for you to put it.
I'll put it
on the floor. Good idea.
Is it a smart hamster or is it like a dog? Crib check. Here we got the spinning wheel, the water bottle.
Okay, so like where do I put it though? No, because this is like my everyday routine. I come over here like all the time.
So
I mean, like,